Reboy, where we going? Studio, make some hits.
Yeah.
Up in the time, first of all I had to make sense of every line that I wrote, every joke, every quote, learn how to change all the tropes of my thoughts, and I started getting good, started constructing my verses, thinking I was black, writing about grabbing old ladies' purses, thinking I was a gangster, not all caring, thinking it was great, for putting loads of swearing, thinking back, you should have seen what I was wearing, no wonder people stopping in the street and they were staring, clothes 3 times too big, they were glaring, but I like I said, I wasn't at all caring, I was young, stupid, I was dumb and naive, thinking that I had every little trick on my sleeve, thinking if you rhymed, that's how you had to be, but this rhyming shit is all nothing for me, come on, look, it's all nothing for me, I miss it, how it is, it feels real to me, it's how I feel, it's all nothing for me, I miss it, so huge, a big deal for me, it's how I feel, it's all nothing for me, now lift your hands high, let them hit the roof, and I am the MC that brings the truth, cause I'm a typical Brit, and here's your proof, when I was 11, I had myself a decent little flow, was I real, to be honest, the answer's no, I was acting like I had a gun, acting like I had a hope, looking back how far did I actually go, and then I started recording my tracks, making tapes, didn't tell anyone, not even my closest mates, it was my little secret, and I thought it was great, and I thought I was the best at it, without the face, and then I got with a mate, and we started writing rhymes, we rapping like we had guns, like we were doing crimes, I was not myself, but I was showing enough with times, I think back now, and laugh, it was the funny times, but fuck it, it was a part of growing up, I can't listen back to the tapes without growing up, and now you know, yes, I am blowing up, and lift your hands to the ceiling, I wanna see you throw them up, look, it's all or nothing for me, I miss it how it is, it feels real to me, it's how I feel, it's all or nothing for me, I miss it, so huge, a big deal for me, it's how I feel, it's all or nothing for me, now lift your hands high, let them hit the roof, and I am that MC that brings the truth, cause I'm a typical Brit, and here's your proof, that's it, the truth, I feel like this is it, but my life is far from being a piece of shit, but if I don't make it, it looks like a 9 to 5, I don't feel sorry for myself, I ain't drying my eyes, my music is the truth, I get, I gotta push it out, have people thinking, what's all the fucking about. Then I hear my song, it gets rid of all the doubt. Get labels dropping artists, MDBs in your routes. That's how it's gotta be. Once I got my deal, I feel like hitting the lottery. Take care of my family, that the closest mean a lot to me. There'll be haters on the way, yeah, they wanna fight on me. Piss up Delhi swats, won't wanna come and battle me. Beer celebrations with the boys, have a shot to me. I can deal with the pressure, yeah, put a lot on me. So it's all or nothing, who wants to be on top of me? Yes, it's all or nothing for me. I miss it how it is, it feels real to me. It's how I feel, it's all or nothing for me. And this is so huge, a big deal for me. It's how I feel, it's all or nothing for me. Now lift your hands high, let them hit the roof. And I am that MC that brings the truth, cause I'm the typical Brit, and here's your proof. That's it, it's all or nothing, baby. Yes. Shout out to everyone that knows me. Typical British movement. Shout out to Blaine, the whole Inkaholics. We know what we're doing, get involved. Shout out to Russ and the Orange Sound. Put up my bullshit, didn't take after take. MDB 2009, it's my year.